I think it was the suit.
And let's go to the interview. And what did you think when you first heard about the project? And after you heard it, why did you decide to participate in
it? Well, it was exciting, you know, to hear about the project, because I'm always open, you know, to new things. So, yeah, you know, I didn't want to just be like a stage drummer, I want to be a global drummer. So any type of projects that involves outside of the States, I'm down to check it out, so I was excited. And then when you gave me the breakdown, which I was trying to do, I thought it was a cool idea.
Yeah,
you know, and I thought it was cool.
A cool idea, it was his idea.
That's what's up. Yeah, no, it's a great,
You know, when I first heard it, I was like, wow, it's an idea.
Yeah, yeah. Yes, it's exactly. So, you know, I feel like I will be able to interpret, you know, with my own spin on it. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, I try to be versatile, so I was really excited. I like challenges, so it was a challenge. I was like, all right, let's see what we can do.
What was the process like from receiving the project to the recording session? How did you prepare, and what were your feelings about?
You know what? Initially, when I heard the piece, I was like, this sounds like a fusion type of career, you know what I'm saying? But I was like, all right, I'm pretty sure everybody, or a lot of people are gonna approach it that way. But I was like, all right, I'm gonna try to flip it. I'm not gonna approach it in more of a funky, you know, rack beat. And that's the way, you know, I attacked it. So hopefully, you know, it came off okay. And yeah, that was a challenge. So I wanted to kind of bring my hip hop vibe and rack beat vibe to that. Normally, when I listen to music, the music tells me what I should play.
Yeah.
So I did the opposite this time, because the music was telling me to do, you know, play fusion, but I was like, I challenged myself to do something else.
That approach was really very interesting when I watched it. I was really cool. I never thought like that in that part of the song.
No doubt. That's what I wanted. That was a goal, you know, to do something. Because, you know, like I said, when I'm giving jobs, the music tells me what I should do. But when I first heard it, I was like, oh, okay, better break my fusion chops out. I was like, wait a minute. I challenged myself. I was like, well, what if I just break the parts down and just do something to beat break hip hop? You know what I'm saying? So hopefully, you know, people will enjoy it. Hopefully, you guys like that.
Yeah, I enjoy it.
I'm happy. I'm happy.
Like it.
Yeah, but I'm a producer, so I just section each part off, and I just was thinking as a producer, like, if I was making a beat, how would I approach the beat? You know what I'm saying? If I was producing a track, so that was a vibe.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, there's no way in particular one. I'm looking forward to hearing all, because, you know, when I look at the names, I'm pretty sure everybody's gonna, you know, come with their own different, you know, story, you know what I'm saying? So I'm sure I'm gonna appreciate theirs. I hope that they appreciate it. If they don't, I like it anyway. So I hope y'all like it. So it's all good.
If you play this track on the stage, which artists would you choose to be in the band?
As
you would choose.
Oh, okay. Wow.
On the track.
On keyboards, a guy by the name of Yuki. He's from Tokyo, but he lives in New York. He comes to mind. Yuki, Big Yuki, because he does all that crazy. There's some other good guys that do that, but I think Yuki, that's his lane. As far as the keyboards, bass. My guy Brian Cochran. I work with him, with Tyler Fahey and Liam Bain. We work with Liam Bain, singer from UK. Those are the guys. And they have guitar in the tune. Was it just bass? Keyboards?
Anything you want.
Now, I was used trio. Just keep it simple. Me, Brian Cochran, boy, Big Yuki.
Yeah,
keep it simple.
I wish we hear that version too.
No doubt, for sure. I'm about to let him check it out. I'm about to do it live. Who produced who produced that or
the
composed?
Yeah. Takahata, he's a keyboard player, band Yaya.
Okay. The track is dope. Yeah. It was really dope. Yeah.
Thank you.
No problem. Pleasure to meet you. Thanks for coming to the show. Bless. Darwin Jones, shout out to the Drum Experiment. We're live in the Stone with Turkey with my friends. You know what I'm saying? Look out for the project. It's gonna be something special. All right?
Thank you, man.
Bless. See you, man.
Okay. Yeah, thank you.